Hey Sagittarius, welcome back. And for those of you that are new, I'm so grateful you're here. My name is Sam. Welcome to my YouTube channel. We're going to get right into your love reading and see who needs to come through. We're going to pull messages from them to you. So this could be someone that you're currently dealing with, someone that you might have dealt with briefly, or someone that you are in separation from. So we'll see what comes through. Do take what resonates. Please remember, this is not a one-to-one reading, so it's never going to be on point for each and every one of you, but there will be messages for you to receive within this reading, your rising, your moon, and your Venus placement sign readings. All right, I am giving away 3 free personal love readings for the month of October. So for those of you that are interested, go ahead and subscribe. Not only will you get daily notifications of all the readings that I post, but you will be able to take part in the monthly giveaways. So each and every month, it's something different that I give away. Most of the time, it's in terms of personal readings around the holidays, monetary gift cards. All you need to do is leave the word gift or gift emoji in the comment section of this reading and any reading that you view of mine throughout the month. At the end of each and every month, I will randomly choose those people to win the giveaway, and I'll always remind you to pay attention to your notifications. Little bell, top right-hand corner of everyone's YouTube homepage, because like I said, 3 people will be hearing from me. All right, let's get it. I want to start off, guys, for those of you that are being affected by Hurricane Milton, drop me a message. I will meditate on your energy. I'm sending so much love to all of you. So much healing energy to all of you. And I'm praying for you guys. No, definitely not. So no, definitely not. If you came here thinking, has this person moved on? Are we completely over? No, definitely not. We have Libra energy showing up here, Sagittarius. I know I acted as if I couldn't make up my mind about our relationship, but it was really because I was scared. Scared of hurting you and hurting me. Someone who seems like they weren't balanced in their own life. You know, didn't really know if they were coming and going or what they had to offer. Someone who did not want to pull you down because their energy wasn't balanced. Yeah, see, exactly. Someone who was dealing with their own insecurities. If you really knew who I was and how I felt, you may not love me anymore. I'm afraid you'll reject me if I show you who I really am. This person was very down on themselves. I feel that they had some repeating cycles going on in their life, and you know, they had to find their way out of their own triggers, out of their own poor coping mechanisms. False flame. Yeah, I really feel like this person dealt with people that let them down. You know, and in turn, it was depleting your energy. All right, let's see. For my Sagittarians and the person showing up in this reading. All right, please don't move on. I want you. You don't know how hard it was to let you go. I feel through meeting you and through losing you, they are going through some spiritual lessons, deepening their spirituality. They might have gone through a spiritual awakening. This even could be some of your energy. Sagittarius, I lost myself for a little while. I feel like somebody was definitely dealing with some dark energy, and you met them at a time with, and I'm not judging, you met them at a time where they felt weak. I feel like we all go through those times, so please know that I'm not judging. There it is. There is a reason why you can't let this person go. No matter how short-lived or how long this connection was, there's a reason. It's because the two of you are connected on a soul level. And I do feel that there's a chance you may run into them. You could run into them at a party or just being out and about running errands. You even if you say, I am at a distance from this person, there's no way, different country, different state, it does not matter. I really feel you did your best to try to move on, but I feel you may be running into this person. Nice. Thank you, Spirit. Yeah, things were complicated. What these complications are going to be different for each one of you. But you felt all tied up within this connection. It was complicated. It might have seemed like there was more negative days than better days. It started off being great. Doesn't every connection start off being amazing? But then it's like negative energy creeped in. All right, let's get deeper. We're going to do their feelings and emotions, their thoughts, and where the overall outcome is going to be. Feelings and emotions, they love you. They felt emotionally happy around you. They know now that they'll never find this type of connection. Being a soul connection and then the Ten of Cups, you stand out from the rest, Sagittarius. Their thoughts, they're hiding how they feel. They're keeping things hidden. They're suffering in silence. I do feel that there was distraction going on around them. But with the moon, there's also light being shed on this connection, on their path. Overall outcome, the Ace of Pentacles, yes. The Three of Pentacles coming together, working as a team. Princess of Swords to overcome the drama and the chaos. I do feel that this person is watching from afar. I do feel that they are working on their own stability. You might have met them around business or work. But there is no way that they've completely moved on. They're watching from afar, and that's why no is there. The Two of Pentacles, the imbalance, but needing to make a decision. The Ten of Wands. Yeah, see what I mean? Overcoming those burdens, overcoming those things that feel like a hassle. Well, good news is it's being walked away from. It's being dealt with and walked away from. The Seven of Wands. The King of Pentacles. This person is definitely dealing with their challenges. They may have Earth in their chart, Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn, may even be a fellow fire sign. We have some air here. But then with the Ten of Cups, we have water. So take it how it resonates. But this is dealing with the challenges, dealing with the burdens. Realizing that you're worth fighting for. But what they got to do to come in fighting for this connection is fight for their own balance, for their own security and self-worth. They're hoping you don't move on. They hope you know how hard it was to part ways with you. But where they lost themselves, they had to find their way out of that. All right, Spirit. What is the mutual energy between Sagittarius and this person? Mutual energy between Sagittarius and this person. The Queen of Cups. So the emotions and feelings are reciprocated. The Queen of Wands. Might even be dealing with the same sex that we have two queens coming out side by side. But it's the passion, the chemistry, the feelings. It's reciprocated. You might be at odds with one another, but those feelings have not been lost. The Seven of Pentacles, the growth that you both want. Look at the frown on this person's face. feeling like so flushed and tired of watching and waiting and hoping for the opportune time. But there will be growth here with that coming through. And they will take action. I feel like they're coming in very fast for you. Will it take time to go through, get through the hassles and the burdens, and possibly even to regain that trust that there will be balance this time around? It's going to take some time for those things, but I do feel like they're going to come rushing in. All right, let's see. Final messages that this person has for Sagittarius. Love like ours can change the world. I'd long ago shut down those parts of me that wanted love, romance, and intimacy. But you make me long for those things again. See what I mean? You make them want to be better. You make them want to lower their wall down. You make them want to, they feel that trust with you. For my Sagittarians, all right. When we're talking, things come out of my mouth, and afterward, I'm not sure why I even said them. That's the insecurities. That's the, knowing this person is a good person and knowing that you have feelings and emotions for one another, but it's like they almost try to cover up how they feel for you by saying things that it just, it's not like, why are you saying that? That's not what we're talking about. Why are you trying to change the subject? We're talking about this. It's because they feel the intensity and they try to run away from it, if that makes sense. All right. We have EGNRBO. All right, take what resonates. Leave the word gift or give gift emoji down below in the comment section. Anytime you want me to tune into Just Your Energy, Sagittarius, click on the link in the description box. It will take you right over to my Etsy shop. There I offer a variety of personal readings, and they are discounted for now. Love and light, guys.